Alright, I bought the second series of the Marvel Attacks. This is a binder where you keep the cards. So let's just get into it. I was planning to get some packs, but apparently they sold out very quickly. So, yeah, there's booster and a card there. Show you guys that later. Alright, so what they give you is a game guide. Holding too close to the camera. Some cards, which I think is pretty cool. Some picture of the cards. A game mat. Yeah, it unfolds. And this is the cover. Collector binder, see, it's a cover for the binder. And a checklist, which is very, very awesome. Okay, so yeah, just a very ordinary binder. Think I'll be putting my most prized cards in here. Alright, so now just on to the booster and the card. The card, this is a hero card. It's actually a, I'm not sure if you guys can pick it up, but it's a 3D foil. Yeah, I think you can see that 3D foil of Captain America, which is very, very cool because I do not have a foil Captain America card. So yeah, now this is a pack. I wanted to get packs like I said, so that's why I bought this. The only reason why I bought this binder is because I needed to fill my craving for some packs. So yeah, I forgot how to open this. Yeah, come on man. Oh man. Okay, there's only like two cards which I really want. And I won't get them because inside here is already, I see a movie card. So that means no holographics. That sucks. Let's just get to it. Warlock, She-Hulk, Iron Man, so I guess that makes up for something. Ghost Rider, and we have Maria Hill. Very disappointing pack, wasn't really the main focus of this binder anyway, so yeah,